everywhere. Strange. That's her piano. That's the motorhome. These are the stones she made for our wedding. Melted the grill brush. Propane everywhere. Can't believe those didn't go. Everything she owned was in this house. The motorhome was packed, ready to go. We're about to go away for Memorial Day weekend. Her guitar, her clothes, everything inside is normally parked across the street. She would have at least had, I don't know, a second home, something. But of course, one of the very few days a year, it was literally in the driveway next to the house. There really isn't anything left. There's nothing left to salvage.